Federal investigators have arrested a York man for his alleged part in the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol. Agents arrested 51-year-old Gerald Powell yesterday. He faces felony and misdemeanor charges. The Justice Department says Powell helped move barricades at a police line to help clear the way for those who were rioting. More than 1,400 people have been charged in connection with that attack so far.